Yes, we do. When do the gates open this evening?
It opens at 6:05.
6:05, okay. Thank you.
Have score cards, media guides, and raffle tickets available here.
Oh.
Put it on the old lady.
Okay, if you just back in next to blue car, this black car here, be fine.
This one right here?
Yeah, that's fine. Thank you.
Thank you.
Nick, 101 behind home plate. Okay. Back in the plaza.
Can you tell me what hour is that?
No.
Switch with mom.
Boom.
Did she get a poster?
Yeah, you
throw it in there. Thank you, Sam. Appreciate it. You guys get a poster?
Yeah. You got it all going around on the way. Yeah.
Can I find something to read?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Oh, no.
Last busy night for a while.
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah.
Thank you.
No.
Thank you. Good luck to you.
See you.
Sure.
Image?
Okay. What could be more all-American than agriculture and baseball?
Oh, it's so nice.
I've never pet a cow.
Me either. I just pet horses and stuff.
See? It's not that much different, is it?
No. This
can't work. And they're both berries.
Is it this bucket over here?
Bucket.
Ladies and gentlemen, let me introduce you to the champion for tonight in the Ryder Dairy Cow Milking Contest, the young lady here in the yellow. Let's have a nice round of applause for Brenda!
Yeah.
fast you find orbit, he'll help you find us. Right?
Nate!
Okay.
Nate.
$2.50.
I can't believe I asked you.
Shortstop, number 10, Johnny Peralta.
I might as well jinx it all. Next foul ball, we'll do it.
Yes, sir.
Some folks are going to have a passing loser,
The Aeros. He made five appearances with one start, a perfect 1-0 record, two saves, a 1.50 ERA. Boy, the numbers just say this is a good relief pitcher.
Thank you. Grindel near the line, plenty of room. Has it to out. I would say.
And fires the 1-1. Off-speed breaking ball to Dandy on the outside. Corner 1 and 2 now.
And that's what makes this so tough for Pratt. That's on the outside corner.
Yeah. jammed the big right-hander home. In the air, foul, third base side. That's back about halfway.
Fletcher, who helps run things downstairs, grew up next to Hebson, and I believe this is what Fletch told me. Hebson's mom was his fourth grade teacher in Alabama.
Did he hit off them?
I don't know if he could hit off of Hebson or not. Fletch is in the clubhouse. I don't think he could hit off of Hebson.
Here's his kid.
You give him a hug?
Thank you.
sillier over here.
Check it, you're on TV. Anyway.